Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But there's still plenty to do from here. He hits it so well, though. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. It's a great strike.
And this is...